I visit us today. Yes. Survival of us today. Yes. The visit of tomorrow.
Yes.
This has not been your family. Yes. If you have been affected,
it will be my brother.
A combined forces led by the RRS, Yinka Egbeyemi, came with about 16 vans and fully armed. But when they came and they saw that we were still united and we didn't run, they spoke to us. And they told us that they understand and they have seen that we have been so peaceful. And they said we should continue our rally. It is not that we took any permission from them, but they conceded to the voice of reason.
Yes!
I want to ask all protesters to give three gosas for themselves.
Gosa!
It is in this spirit that we want to put our notice to the world that we will continue to organize, we will continue to mobilize.
Yes.
Our 14-point demands are very clear. We don't want Twitter burned. Instead, we want to burn all the lying elements in Nigeria.
Yes.
From Lai Mohammed, to Malami, to Fantami, to bandits, to headmen, to terrorists, to
shooters,
and the rest. It is on this note that we want to sing in unity together when people never see. When people
this area where we did now for Toyin area for Lagos, where the protesters still gather very close to Chief MKO Abiola's house, Gogo, for Ikeja area of Lagos. Remember, June 12 is all about Chief MKO Abiola. We the former presidential aspirant, where people claim say he win the 1993 election and later they deny him the position where he say he win, because he later say that he win the election, declare himself winner, well, later in arrest and later imprisonment, and later he die for prison. All these ones now in follow for waiting make June 12 be significant for Nigeria. And later during the regime of Muhammadu Buhari start, he can declare, say, June 12th. Yeah. He can declare, say, June 12th, a special day for Nigeria. Now we'll talk to one of the protesters here. Proceed.
My name is Ace Burns, that's ACEBURNS. I'm a musician and a Black Lives Matter movement activist from New York City. I joined the June 12th protest in solidarity with the Nigerian youth so that we can have Twitter again, so that we can have free and fair elections, so that we can have a rebirth of the Nigeria that was, the rebirth of my father's Nigeria, my great-grandfather's Nigeria. When the youth and the people made this the greatest country in the world, it can be so again. That's why I'm here. This is a song I wrote, it's called Everyone's a Criminal.
by entering. Just by entering.
Protesters gather to protest within the Senate against vast governance. They say that they protest against police brutality, they protest against bad government policies, plenty of other things where they mention this protest, we don't stand.
Our victim of today, survival of today, the victim of tomorrow.
Yes.
Not be your family. If you have been affected,
it will be my brother.
You don't want to be fair.